Hey, it's Ken Krell with iBoostify.com. We make tools that make your business more profitable and more fun. And today's quick tip comes to you from the Home Pro store in Mega Bagna in Bangkok. This is the largest mall in Thailand. And this store, I'll tell you, if you love Home Depot, you will love this store because, quite frankly, it is much nicer than any Home Depot I have ever been in. It's just absolutely gorgeous. And they've got great stuff here in this store. It's like anything you could ever want for your home. And the user experience in the store is really sensational. I mean, nice aisles, well lit, everything you could possibly want, a great experience. And so the quick tip for today is, how do you make your user, how do you make your customer's user experience a good one? What are you doing in your world to do that? Now, I'll give you one really good idea. This past week, I had a reservation on a flight from Bangkok to Johannesburg, South Africa Singapore Airlines, that's it. I'm not doing that trip. I stayed here in Thailand instead. But apparently the ticket was not canceled by the group I was going to be speaking for. So I get a phone call from Singapore Airlines. Hey, Mr. Krell, where are you? We expected you at the gate, or expected you at the airport for check-in. What's happening? And I thought this was miraculous. I've never had an airline ever call to be concerned with where I was. You know, any of the US airlines would be like, ah, you missed your flight, too bad, we just kept your ticket money. Singapore actually made the effort to call me, and when I said I'm not going, they were like, really, you're not gonna go? That's terrible. And is everything okay? I mean, the woman was amazing. So how do you make your customer experience a good one so that they will talk about you in their videos? Think about the quick tip for today, and that is to give your customer, give your clients, give your prospects even, an experience that they will not forget, that they will tell their friends about, because you give them something extra, something special, something that no one else is willing to do. Think about that and think about how you can implement that in your business today. That's today's quick tip. Have an amazing day. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, leave comments below, and we'll see you on the next one.